I've been at it almost 10 hours a day for the past week, and I am sore from my fingers to my back and, elsewhere.